Hey guys, we are back. Welcome to video 3. We're playing Drake's Fortune. Not Jake's Fortune. Drake's Fortune. On the PS4. So the little company called Bluepoint has redone Uncharted 1, 2, and 3 on the PS3. Brought them over to PS4. And we are playing it. So thanks for joining. So far, at this stage, we've just jumped out of a plane. We're somewhere, I don't know where. I'm guessing we're trying to find our way, hopefully to Elena, who accompanied us on the plane. And I'm hoping between now and the end of this video, my aiming will improve somewhat, so we can get through some of these fight scenes. Ooh. So if you guys have just joined in, this is video 3, as I mentioned before. We're trying to collect as many treasures as we can. This is treasure 5 of 60 that I've collected. The silver fish charm. Pretty confident I may have missed a few already. But as I said, we'll do our best. We'll try and get as many as we can. In the meantime, we need to find out where we're going. Because I have no clue. Over there. What's under the waterfall? Try under there. Oh, yep, I can find some rocks. It's always good. I make that jump. That one though, yes. Toucan. Ah! Come on, man. I can't move the camera now either. Get up. Get up. Up on the ledge. I'll drop down to that again. Damn it. Oh, look. I'm glad I did. We have another treasure. A gold frog. Sweet.
Here they come.
Oh shit, there's someone up there. Okay. Alright, so let's continue on after taking those couple of guys out. Got some ammo, I measure it's good. Bumblebee haven't got any grenades yet. Yes! Brutal brawler, love it. Do some better artillery. Grenades, I was just thinking about that. frozen though.
Oh, no!
Shooting all around him. God, my aiming is terrible. Give me ammo! So before we get too much further into this vid, I'll have to apologise because my capture software has been playing up just a little. Nothing too bad. But if I'm jumping from one area to the next randomly, just in post editing, it's going a bit funny, that's all.
He's over here.
Oh shit.
In my sight. You're dead.
He's gonna hurt in the morning.
Sweet. Starting to get my iron somewhat now, which is good. God. Okay, I'll take that back. Dang. Running and crouching. Ow. Oh, that's what I've been trying to do. Click left to switch shoulders. Yes, I love it.
I've got you.
Can't love getting shot though. God, dual wielding this shit.
He's over here.
So why just hang out near a barrel?
Kill to kill. I see him.
Hey.
Stop it.
I'm not sure this person is shooting me.
Okay.
So I'm burning through the AK-47 bullets. So it's burning through all my bullets. Okay, I have no bullets. Far out.
Come on.
Thank you. the grenade at least. Yeah, I've definitely got no ammo.
Boy.
Ooh, 20 headshots. Wow. That is unexpected. Definitely can't take this ammo for granted now. It's pretty scarce. Even for easy mode. Oh, more ammo. Thank you very much. So question two is, where do we go? Actually, that's more like question one. Where do we go? Where do we go? I felt as though we just did a big lap. Oh, look, there might be some treasure again. Oh, no.
Sweet.
Grenade. Still treasure in my book. Maybe we can try and get up there. That could be an option. So Naughty Dog has installed a hint system, which for a gamer like me is gold, because I have no flipping clue where I'm going. How I ain't got 20 headshots, I'll never know. Oh, I'm dying then. Holy shit, how many bullets do you take? Mildly freaking out here.
We'll send your pieces home.
No, I don't want to chew on that. Oh, good thing you can't throw.
It's over there.
friggin' pirates are there? Oh, wow. Somebody.
Stop. Okay.
Right between the eyes.
Oh, yes, sir. That will definitely help. Hey, whoa, where'd my shotgun go? That's right, yeah, you can only have like a primary and a secondary only. Which is good, makes for a realistic sort of thing. As opposed to carrying around, you know, 10 guns or whatnot. Oh, look at this, everybody. Patented silver ring. Take it in. Take it all in. Here I am thinking I'm going the right way, but I'm not. Can I make that? Yes, I can. Love it. Love it. I must say, and this is just a minor criticism, I'm a little bit iffy about the camera in this. The probability that you think I'm probably using that as an excuse for my poor gameplay. But don't worry, I'll own up to poor gameplay any day of the week. But just a few minor complaints just about the aiming and so forth. Doesn't sort of feel overly natural. But as I said, minor complaints. Minor. Oh, especially when I'm getting headshots like that.
That won't save you.
Wow, okay. Just forget everything I said about bad camera. We're in a row, holy snap. Okay. Yeah, I've got no idea who's shooting at me or where they would be. Okay, he's over there. Fifty kills with a 9mm. See up here. Nothing. Oh wait.
Jerry.
What? Yeah, who cares? Moving on! Alright, I'm gonna go for it. Woohoo! God dang! Alright, let's take the more conservative approach then, shall we? Oh, get up there, man! No, behind cover. Crap. 30 headshots. Go damn. Oh, okay. 31 headshots. Remember, conservative. Conservative. I'm not sure where I go if I go this way. Am I in the water? What? Okay. Alright, so waist deep in water is not good. Can I make that then? And why is all that other stuff there? Oh, gosh darn it. Okay, we got this, we got this. Hello? Times two. And there we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Boom! Far out. Ah! Oh my goodness. Down. Surely I can jump in this water. Ooh, what's over here? Ammo stash, grenades, we love grenades, and more grenades. Stock up on that. Ooh, ammo. It's looking a little precarious. Oh, look, before we go, there is some treasure! Silver Inca vessel. Count it. Leaping! Now where do we go? So we've ran up the tree. Let's see. Can I climb up here, I wonder? Plane. Or the back of the plane, anyway.
Oh, man.
In front. Okay, so these guys have done some recon. And hurl a grenade. I forgot I had this bad boy. I'm just gonna get a smidge closer. Panicking now. I'm gonna die! There I go. Bummer. Thank you.
good.
Alright, let's suss out the plane. Very lucky night. Very lucky.
Later.
Is that a parachute up there? Get the rope down. Man, why would you do that? There we go. Ah, again with the shooting. Far out. Try to get a bit of an ammo run. Oh, that was definitely luck. That. Why are they pointing me towards? Oh shit!
Where are these guys coming from?
That's what I want to know.
Oh man.
The explosion over here. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Oh, you fucking die, you prick. Sorry for the vulgarities there, but jeez. Must say, this is quite a lot harder than I remember. Oh, sucked in.
Better watch where I'm going. Hang on, Elena.
So, what we might do right here is take a break. All that excitement's got me a little bit out of sorts. So that's the end for video 3. Thanks for joining in. We will come back for video 4, and hopefully we will, at the very least, find Elena's parachute. Hopefully we'll find her somewhere near there as well. Alright guys, I will see you next vid.